Before I get into this video, if you're looking for cheap game keys, check out Instant Gaming. I bought a lot of games from there and they really do have the cheapest prices. Hey, what's up guys? So today we're comparing RX 5700 XT with RTX 2080 Super. Yes, of course, 2080S is definitely a better card since XT is supposed to compete with RTX 2070. But what happens when we overclock XT? How much can we close the gap in performance between these two with overclocking? Let's find out. So there isn't much to say when it comes to temperatures and power consumption. No significant difference there, but I do have to point out that 2080S definitely does give you more performance per watt. As far as overclocking is concerned, you definitely can close the gap between the two, but then again, you can overclock a 2080S without spending any extra money as well and get the similar boost in performance as XT. So there's that. All this being said, let's just mention that the 2080S is $300 more expensive, so unless you're like a big fan of ray tracing, you probably want to go with the RX 5700 XT and avoid breaking the bank. And that's it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, I hope you enjoyed it. If so, feel free to like this video and subscribe to my channel. Also make sure to leave your 2 cents in the comment section down below. Have a nice day and see you in the next video.